So to some extent, the challenges change. You know, you ask me day to day, they may change depending on what's happening. But I think one thing that we can all agree is a challenge is cybersecurity. So cybersecurity, not only for registrants, but also for us as an agency. As everyone knows, there have been some concerns along those lines. And that's another reason why I think it's great that Chairman Clayton is there, because he came with a real interest in this topic even before he arrived. And so I think we're gonna have to work through the issues. As we collect more data, we have to be even more certain that we can protect it. It's something that I really care about myself. I think if we can't promise to protect data, we shouldn't be collecting it. So that's one challenge. Another is, with all the talk of cryptocurrency and ICOs, distributed ledger, that's gonna be a challenge for us. It is a challenge for us not only to understand the technology, but to try to see how it fits within our legal framework. I think you're probably aware that we're bringing a fair number, this is a fair focus of our enforcement program now, is the ICOs and any kind of fraud in this space. And it needs to be, but the challenge will also be getting the balance right so that we're open to new technologies and that people feel like if they have something that would be useful for investors, they can come to us and present it to us and work with us to see how we need to adjust or whether we need to adjust our rules and regs to allow that innovation to happen. So those are a couple of the, I was supposed
just
to give you
few
three.
Just small items, right?
I think the third challenge is that we've been in this really long period of rulemaking, post-Dodd-Frank, Jobs Act rulemaking. We still have rules to go, but in that space, a lot of the bread and butter work of the commission was sort of shunted to the side. So I think, and that's understandable because there are limited resources, but so now we really need to sit down and think about, hey, do we need to look at transfer agents? Do we need to look at a rule for ETFs? Do we need to look at trying to do some retrospective reviews of rules on the books already? Those are the kinds of things that they're not as glamorous, but I think it could be quite helpful in the long run, and I think it's time that we do some of those things.